the fall. It's the last thing I remember. Memories tear apart my soul, consumed by the endlessly burning fire. Turns again into ashes, the overlaying tissue revealing ruined bones. I fall into the blackest place, where light causes pain and darkness brings solace. Into a place which deprives one of faith and erases memories, which leads to madness and effaces the boundary between people and animals. The Red Goddess. Her shine shrouds other memories. She is the key to the gate of unending agony. She is the answer. The road that I must follow. The Red Goddess.
Okay. Alright, man, that makes sense. I mean, body parts and stuff. That makes sense. What is that? The abandoned prison. I'll save you. Wait. I help. Just wait. Can I get him free? Hey man, I'm sorry I can't get you free. I am genuinely sorry. Not really. Okay, where else does the map take me? Somebody dead right there. Ugh. Don't worry, buddy, I'm coming. Can I help the last guy back up? Yeah. Why is his feet moving if he was dead? Oh, am I scared of the light or something? Wait, no, there's yellow stuff back there. Wait, go back. How do I get back? Why is the look sensitivity so weird? There's like artifacts or something. Yeah, that thing right here. Wait, what's this? No, after the day one was supposed to be afraid of in the depths of hell, does not have a soft form of house. Just make sure I didn't belong to anything with looking. Even the red guys didn't seem to be aware of its presence, so they and why they constantly torment us like nightmares. Even I know if they're lying and wait somewhere in the corner, so there's something else down here? What the heck? I got time for all that. I only call them shadow people, really don't know much about them. If succubi are the eyes of the goddess, and the eyes of these monsters. Interesting. So if they're another shadow, how the heck did they get into hell? If, anyway. I'm gonna go back this way. Hell doesn't have an exact form. Except the other dude said. They dead? What? Oh, that's how get around to here, but what's even around here that I'm supposed to get? I'm on fire! Wait, ew. Wait, how do you burn it? Wait a minute. That makes no sense. Another sacrifice. Right. That bomb needs your heart. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Appreciate your, yeah. Another tool to consider things apart. If that's aren't too close to a flame ball object itself, it's also dangerous to lose. So, please, very dangerous to try to get our choice. Bigger what else is bigger down here? I'm the biggest man around here, you know. Did they skin him and then put his... Yeah. How about you? Cough. I don't know. I think I should go back to... Okay.
It's you. I knew it. I knew you'd be here, Amberfell. Dead. You're dead. We're all rotting here because of you.
What did I do?
I should have killed you when I had the first chance.
Huh?
My whole family died. My family. My family. I no longer remember. But you. You. I won't forget. You're.
I hope I can take out your heart. You're a bum. Something come up and kill this man.
Son of a whore. What the fuck? No! No! I curse you, Amberbell!
Yeah, burn! Burn! that's what you get. Yeah, I didn't get his heart, but you know. I'm pretty sure I saved the day at the end of it all. There's another note thingy somewhere. I play with it in my bones. The bones that I got left. Well, where's the note? It's right. Oh, this thing right here. I don't even know what that is. I don't know why I just picked up, but it's cool. Ow! Ow! I think another one of these bones. Yeah, thank you. What even is that thing? That's what you get. Yeah, talking all that. Come on, go this way. This way seems more fun. Can I go back down if I want to? Oh, that just... it's that thing. Ew. No, 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 thank you, buddy. You can stay wherever. Oh, we're back here. Oh, I can bring the heart. Wait, 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 wait. Guys, I got another heart. Yeah. That's pretty even, you know. Thank you. Bye. I kind of still want to see what's down there. Ooh. Some sort of falls of agony. So much sin and flesh. It's so disappointing. I've done it. I'll never get out of here. But you must understand I had no other choice. I had to offer a sacrifice. How else could I get here? This place. Evil isn't so obvious. I'm writing this letter for all those. The courage to search for her. I know they're. Many of you, I'm thinking of the blood goddess. For some reason, she's alone. Put me in the hour of this happening. I promise this place, I won't stop. And you too remain strong in faith. Let's do penance for our sins. No Lord to save us, truly. You can't be so cruel. On your way, you'll notice some paintings, often written in blood, but don't be afraid, but though there are authors. I have surely perished to live behind them and form the clues together. We managed to change our fate as the Lord has our nervous heart. My question is, how long am I going to get? Tests. Oh. Those are not just over. Okay. How about you bones listening out there, okay? Yeah. How deep is this creature? Okay, I got my torch. Nah. You can stay over there, buddy. You know, this a human? It's a human, whatever. Yeah, it's like, anyway. I'll go over there and whoop you if I want to, you know. Yeah, baby, what the heck is wrong with these people? You guys got problems. Like, serious issues, man. Serious issues. I mean, like, things you can go to therapy for and fix. I mean, like, you guys got, like, a whole lot of issues. Amazing madness. Yeah, this is a forbidden fruit for a man, is a fire, but for you it's special, you can use it. If your skills aren't forbidden fruit, if you look at your soul. Alright. That's not a fruit. Wait a minute. Anyway. I want that. Do I gotta get this? Man, that save changes, I guess. Man, getting no bigger ups. Ew. During you will find various obstacles. Sometimes it is need to take one step forward. Huh? Oh, shoot, what the heck is that thing? Ew! You're disgusting. Did I just die? Is that me? I look pretty cool, I ain't gonna lie. Tell me that's me. Oh, it is me. My bones broken. Ugh. Is that like the wiring coming out of my guts or something? So there's a mirror nearby. Oh, buddy, what are you doing? Wait a minute, what the heck is this kid doing? Kid, what are you doing?
Eyes. They don't have eyes. And yet, they react to any sudden movement as if they saw everything. I saw. Once I saw one of them give up the chase for meat because fire was more alluring. Maybe he just wanted to warm himself.
Why are you messing with their head?
There's something in fire that attracts these beasts. I wouldn't become too attached to that torch. Don't become too attached to fire. I can't. I'm not going to spend eternity as a decoration in honor of that slut. You won't escape. It is not possible. The labyrinth of the mind. There is no escape.
But there's a way. Why don't you find a way, you know? What's this thing? Can I pick it up? It's a weapon? No. Okay, cool. Okay. It's pretty solid. Hey, buddy. Where you going? You dropped some, part. Anyway, I'ma just, go this way, I guess. To this giant, mouthy skull thing. Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah, the mind maze. The mind maze. Man, they call me Dr. Strange around here, you know. Man, I twist minds. What's this thing? Copper squat. Alright, so according to my calculations, if I were to create a maze like this.
Wait a minute. Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it?
Lady, who are you?
Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different. What else can be done to change it? Otherwise, before her arrival, everything was different.
Jeez, Frank.
What else can be done to change it?
No. He said, no, I'm listening to the other dude. He said, don't mess with the fire. Don't mess with the fire. Ain't no way they coming inside the maze. There's a lot of different senses. Study your enemy and the environment to your advantage. Press triangle, hold your breath. So, where you climb the piles or bodies or walls that they won't see you. Stay hidden.
the Red Goddess, the only one. There is nothing. She's the only one. The Red Goddess, the only one. There is nothing. She's the only one.
Wait, wake up.
The Red Goddess, the only one. There is nothing. She's the only one.
Lady, you are crazy. Okay. Oh, guys, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, where was I at? Doctor Strange. Hey, yo. Oh my, I'm at the mirror place. Oh my, ain't no way I gotta go back here again. This here stinks. The garbage. You hear me? This place stinks. Those hands? Those are hands. Wait, how do I get to the skill tree? Guys? Oh, okay, okay, good. Yes, I need this. Give me this. Yes. Thank you. Any demons? No demons? That sounds like a demon. At least I can press this to distract them. Somebody sacrifice him. Do something. Are you safe to approach?
I'm writhing. Deformed, broken. That's all that's left of me. Why doesn't she even look at me?
I think I found the way out, people. But first, what's in here? Demon behind you. There's a demon behind you. Hey, there's a... No. Ugh. Ow. 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 Agony, this is the only part of your journey you use somebody to what? What am I supposed to do? Person right here. Okay, yep, I'm good. I think we'll go this way again. Look at this person. Oh, I can hide in body parts.
I'm rising. Deformed, broken. That's all that's left of me. Doesn't she even look at me?
You're crazy if you think I'm gonna make it past her. Okay. No more weird demon thingies around, right? We don't like those. We don't like those. Cause if this is blood filled the chambers, this is what it means. All those demons, that's what I can do. And I can. You ever play Doom, buddy? You know. So you have the ropes.
Well, we're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone. Well, we're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Hey.
Well, we're here. Guilty. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Yeah, well, whatever you say, lady. I'm going. Forget you. What? One, two. I need three more hearts. Three hearts? You're crazy. You think I'll go back in there for some three hearts? I'll take one from this lady right here. What was this thing? Man. Ah, nah, you are crazy. Ah, this person's crazy. No wonder nobody's made out this maze. Nobody's finna find no three stupid hearts. Play the smart voice. Play it smart. Play it smart and hold your breath, man. How to hold my breath again? Because it's a distraction. Yeah, because it causes a distraction. I'm the demon hunter around here.
Sucker to divine all you see. Sucker out of your bones, then you walk. Shooter suckers will devour you. You'll see.
Hey, 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 we're gonna get out of here. Hey, hey, but listen.
Shooter suckers will devour you. You'll see.
You smell nice. Come closer. You smell nice.
I was already, I was already close. What do you want? Buddy. Hello. Oh, oh, oh. Weirdo. Is that a heart anywhere you guys know about? I've eternity, I've gone down hundreds of cool doors of warning like the past, and Edmund's mind blow would not know the rest unless I find a way out of it. I suppose that blood wound comes as I use to mark his chest is the only way out. Don't lose faith. Blood wounds. Hey. Blood wounds. Stupid blood wounds. Are there like blood steps I leave? What the heck is wrong with these people?
It's so exciting to see how you evolve. Another took so much more time to do this.
Huh? Oh, you're watching me. That's creepy. Creepy weirdos. You would like your mother. Anyway. It's kinda too dark, movie, you know? Come on. So I don't turn back, ain't no boom. We're not bums around here. We're warriors. What the heck? Lady, are you okay? Oh, they're all dispossessed. Lady. I know Pennywise ain't down here. So why are y'all floating?
Here. Pleasure? No, not here. They're demons. Hide.
I don't know what the heck is wrong with these people. Lady, you want to come down? Can't come down. Okay. Yeah, I'm going over there.
Women, lots of them here.
Pleasure. What's that? I didn't even know I was supposed to do this. Anyway. Is that the mirror thing? Please tell me it is. No. I need a torch. Weird worm things around here. No boss one in a circle. Okay. Can't go that way. Can probably go this way. Yep, I sure can.
How do you trust me? Yes, I can't trust myself. Go away. I don't trust you. In this place, I can't even trust myself.
Bunch of lassos. You'll be fine. Wait, don't tell me there's a demon in this area too. What am I even picking these things up for? That dude's definitely dead. Excuse me?
Oh, I smell something.
Something I smell right here.
You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself. You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You go to her yourself.
Wait.
You won't defend yourself. She'll find you everywhere. You'll go to her yourself.
Oh, no, what the heck is wrong with these people? Okay. Well, I'm gonna do my job here. Why is there a bone right here? Like, well, check a checkpoint. Oh, is that blood? That's not blood. It's just a weird thing, dude. What's it? Statue. I think I'm supposed to take these parts back to the weird skull thing I saw. Yeah, it was over here somewhere. Oh, what's this golden thing? Hold on. That's just for me to hide. Move out of the way. I got a head. Hold on. What the head? I already had a head. Buddy, what? I had a head earlier. Now I got a head. Oh my gosh. Anyway. Why are you missing your legs? What's something? Now he has his legs. Missing a head somewhere around here, buddy. Oh, don't worry, I got you. I like that creaking noise, buddy. You know, I'm gonna chill out with that. I'll take your head, buddy. You know, it looks like you don't really need it since you're trapped here. Life here is all right. You got something. Okay, that's how you hide. Underground, fine. Ooh. Sit on the more on the right side. Ritual thing. I'm good at drawing, I ain't gonna lie. What? That is... But I finished the thing. It's like... Ow. That goes right there. That goes right there, and that goes right there. Nah, forget it. I just want that thing. Just the thing. Sigil's like down something. Oh, it's about, what is it, this one? Why is there two of them? There's something that's like that. There's something like that. Huh? No. About that. Right there. No. Look at this for them.
of what you possess.
Shut up.
Everything.
Weirdo.
Offer what you possess. In exchange, she'll give you everything. You haven't even dreamed.
Oh, don't thank you. Give me. Well, that's what the head was for.
All those lost souls stuck with the endless loop of agony. They might look innocent, but their minds well remember every sin of their past lives. This place was created to punish them, so do not disappoint your god.
I just killed a baby. So that ain't right either. Back in here with the other demon. Just can't get caught by it either. What's over there screaming in pain? Okay, that's the hand right here. Oh, I already took the heart out of it. There's something right up right there. Grab it. Miss. Yeah. Anyway, buddy, you don't know. God, buddy. Yeah. Weirdo. Good.
Show me what you taste like. You give us a taste. Just a bite.
That weirdo. Wait a minute, where's my torch? No.
Show me what you taste like.
I'm gonna take you weird perf. You smell like a banana. You're built like an ostrich. Oh wait, you are an ostrich. This guy right here is gonna signal the thing to come over here. When that thing comes over here, I'm running. My last died over here. Why is there a baby crying? I think it's over there. Lady, let me take off the mask. Oh.
Leo, we're here. We're all guilty. You can't believe anyone.
Ow, it was worth it. It was worth it. It was worth it. It was worth it. Okay.
Yeah. What else do y'all want? What else do you want? This one. Here's another one. I need one more heart. I need one more heart. Okay. And find where stupid thing went. Wait, is this it? Please tell me this is it. Tell me this is the heart.
It's the heart. I'm so stupid. They're all in this area. Go, go, go.
Get up out of here.
Yes.
I made it. Easy. Ooh. Climb. That's something I gotta climb. Now they can climb? Oh, I was gonna say, I'm just walking up with it like it's nothing. Wait, can I turn around and just look back at that thing just trying to climb? This is not trying to climb. Why is the sensitivity so low? Y'all killing me with that. I made it out. Yep, I did it. So thick and hot that it's hard for me to breathe. I feel a stench of corpses and sulfur into my lungs. For the light of heresy, I feel many long ago, but God keeps my heart heat beating, wanting me to do. And from my sins, I withstand the worst torture. Brothers, remain strong in faith. We believe this. Spider of pain, the flame of hope, rising in our hearts, nevertheless. So, like, I don't know. Exactly. Hey, listen.
You had a pretty good day.
Oh, yeah.
Chased around by
demons all day.
Me too, but you know, that's a Sunday for you. Going to church would be like, you know.
And then coming home just to chase around by some. Please don't listen to a safe point. It is a safe point.
It's a safe point. You know, Marcus.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, Marcus, I was over there. I went on a crusade, you know, vanquished a few demons, you know, went home.
Mm-hmm.
You know, then I'm making myself
the game
breakfast.
I'm playing, you win last.
I bet I'd last. Free? Is it free, Marcus? Is it free?
No, it costs like $2 or $1.
That's way above my price range. Hey, I ain't spending money on no garbage.
Wait a minute. Hey, this is a horror game. It's not multiplayer. You don't play those games anyway. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'd last. Easy game, probably. I just watch your stream, I guess.
No, read the warning before you join, buddy.
Don't need warning.
No, read the warning. Okay.
Yeah, you know, I'll read the warning, you know. Yeah? What? Yeah. Adapt. Huh? Oh, you got a yo-yo.
No, you didn't. Yes, I bet if you told her, I'd come back and smack you in the head.
Marcus and Emily both said the same thing.
Yes, and that yo would probably come back and smack you in the head.
See, Mom, Marcus is a disbeliever, you know, just like Emily, you know. They don't believe in my true skills, yo-yo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she just tripped on the carpet, you know. No dogs these days. What is this game here? What's the warning at the beginning? Easy warning.
No, it's the warning's in time.
I will place him with. That's not the warning. Where's the warning?
It's in the title of the video.
I didn't read the title. Warning. What? Oh, whoa. Whoa. That's a lot.
Yeah. A lot of warnings. But
hey Marcus, you pulled an Indiana Jones.
Yeah, I put an Indiana Jones.
Yeah, take his heart out.
Ah, yeah. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, now I can get past. Okay, cool. Oh, it saved, I think. Dang, now it's choppy. Man, what the heck? Why get so choppy?
Dang, Marcus, your voice is lagging.
Pretty sure, yeah. Yeah, I can set you free. One sec. Hold on. I grabbed the statue. Hold on.
You know, a lot of this is unnecessary.
Yeah, all of it's unnecessary.
Kind of pointless.
This old baby.
Oh, you're gone. But you know what I mean, you know?
God, let's go point. Let's go. Alright, highlight pickups through walls, highlight mortars through walls, unlock story mode.
This just looks like a weird game.
Nah, I'm going with that one. You better not attack me if I take this bag off you. Of course you're gonna attack me. Go. Dang, weirdo. Yeah. You're welcome.
I'll build you a little bit in this beautiful temple.
Lady, let me take the bag off. I'll build you a little. Wait, what do you gotta say?
I'll build you, oh lady.
Oh yeah, okay. Anyway. I got feet and stuff on the way.
You gotta teach him what underwear is.
Not my fault. I'm not going down there. What's the objective? Oh, wait. Okay. Yeah, I'll go there later. Ah, nah. Buddy. Oh. It's not as witness a murder.
You've been murdering people already.
Nah, I have to sacrifice their hearts. That's a there's a difference. Buddy, your breath stinks. Anyway. I go there, man. I'm trying to look around. Oh. What's in here? Oh, shoot. Guys? Ain't no way I just died to you. You're a bum. Oh my god. There's no other lost soul around here. They just killed all the other souls. Okay. I'm running out of time. Wait! There's a lost soul right there! No! No, I care about that. And now I got three people in here. Anyway.
After you said three people, you just lost two.
Exactly.
That's how it goes, you know?
Yeah, that's how it always goes. Ow. Man.
That looks like an easy game.
Looks like an easy game. Yeah, you're seeing the easy portion.
It gets even easier?
Where'd y'all put me back at?
You know, I understand. You know, Marcus, you gotta play easy games. You're not like
that. But you don't even play horror games. Don't worry.
You know, I played that one, you know. All those, that Roblox one, you know, that counts.
No, it doesn't.
That counts, folks.
Oh, there's a statue thing near. Anyway.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that counts, Marcus. You know,
it
looks scarier than this. That game looks like a shucks.
Listen, the brightness was way down. I had to turn it up so I could see, like, 2 feet in front of me.
Oh. Yeah, you should turn it back down.
Okay.
Let's just see then you can turn it back up.
Yeah, I'll show you.
I just want to see what it would have been like at normal.
Nope, not
graphics? Marcus, graphics, Gamma? It showed.
Right there. Supposed to adjust to where you can barely see the left side, so that'll be like right there, right?
Yeah.
Boom, boom, boom. This will be it.
Oh, it actually looks better that way, though, you know. But yeah, it does look a little hardy. What the?
Wait. Okay, that's all you gotta say. Cool. Oh, those are dead body parts I can hide in. What the? Ah, nah. I'm not going up there.
You got that, Marcus? You know. Let's see it. Let's see you fight him.
I ain't fighting that thing up there.
Come on, Marcus. Fight.
I'm not going over there either. What the heck? Oh, come on, Mark. Got the brightness back up. Can barely even see what the heck that thing is.
Yeah, good.
Just want to see what the heck that thing is.
It's kind of like green heck brightness, though. You know, it's kind of cheesy when you turn it up.
Yeah.
That's okay.
You gotta be able to see like 2 feet in front of you.
I can see through the phone, you know. I don't have max brightness on the phone. It's pretty far down. I can still see, you know.
Okay.
But you know, it's okay, Max. I don't blame you. It makes the scary game easy for you. It's always good.
Yeah, get pushed. Yeah, I beat you. Yeah. Guys! They got back up. Harrison, that thing got back up. No.
He crawled right back up, Marcus. Marcus, you got that.
That thing got right back up. Talk about got the achievement. Nice try.
Yeah, nice try, Candy. Dang, Marcus, this try gave you achievement. Nice try.
There you go. Talk about boo.
Why do they all have masks?
Because that's how you get hypnotized.
So what's the story of?
Oh, well, you'd have to rush to the beginning to really, like, see. Right now you're just trying to redeem yourself so you can get back into heaven.
So, you're in the opposite, so you're in hell in the game?
Yep, but, Arison, do you think heaven will just have... get back down! We'll have demons walking around. No.
No, Marcus, I thought it was like a Doom thing.
I would have named it Doom, Harrison.
Well, I didn't know. I'm not saying it was Doom. I'm saying it's like Doom.
No, there's nothing like Doom. I can actually. Harrison, if I saw a demon in Doom, I would have been whooped on him.
Mm-hmm. Why aren't you winning in this game then, huh?
They ain't got no shotgun. Or guns, in general. Wait, I can walk up the wall? Huh? Since when?
Dang, Marcus, you didn't know that? I thought everyone knew that.
Nah, okay. Watch when I try to walk up this wall, though. See, I can't. So, it's a special wall. Okay, that's why. Yeah. Where am I going? What am I looking at? Oh, that's so trippy. Oh, you're dead. What the heck is wrong with you? Hey, these bohemians, man, I'm telling you. What the heck? Yeah, so we're trying to find the person that put us here. Yeah, the red goddess. Oh, yes, I killed a baby earlier. I felt so bad, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, why did you... Well, you're not getting back into heaven anymore.
It's because there's this head thing I pulled out of a wall. Then there's this like statue. It said press X. I know what I was doing. Alright, there's this mini statue. Turns out the mini statue was actually a baby inside it. And then I just crushed it. And then boom. So like.
Yeah, Marcus, you're not getting back into heaven at that rate. It's too late at this point.
I'm getting back.
It's too late. Like, I don't think he's forgiven that.
He's gonna forgive it. I'm his favorite man. Yeah, that's what I'm down here.
I don't think if you're his favorite, I don't think you'd be way down there.
This is a safe point. Please tell me this is a safe point. Yep, it's a safe point.
Yet.
Oh. No, yes, I'm God's right hand guy. You know, I'll be taking
that.
You
can't handle anyone else having anything.
I must have my freedom. That's what I need.
Oh, you better get to wishing, Marcus. You better get on your knees, Marcus. It's not going well. Hey, you're done, Marcus. Like, I hate to say it.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Although, honestly, it kind of seems like you deserve to be there at this point.
I don't. How do I get back to this area, though? Can I just, like...
So why are they hypnotized down there, anyway?
I don't know. They don't trust anybody. They can't even trust themselves, so... Talking about they're not redeemable. That they're trying to bring you down here, isn't
it? You're not. So they probably aren't either, you know, if you think about it. That's some solid logic. You should be more like them.
Buddy, if y'all stop trying to attack me, stupid, punch him. Jesus Christ. Give me my torch. I gotta smack you with this thing. So your eyes are missing. Yeah. Disgusting freak.
Oh, sorry. Whoa. Hate crime. That's a hate crime, folks.
Wait. Either I stepped on a bone or I heard a shotgun load.
What the? I don't think those really sound very alike.
Oh no, they're bones. Okay, cool. Yeah, you can keep that. What are you pointing at? There's a cross right here. Wait. I got an idea, people. Why are there so many? What the heck? Public statue? Anyway. Wait, I was just examining it. Wait. Okay. Okay. And that one also, right? I definitely know what I'm doing.
Do you know?
No. Not really. Oh, there's other ones over here. Okay. Yeah, so I'm an expert at this, you know. Oh, move. Out the way. Okay. Alright. I got it. Do the weird monkey thing that I did do in... he did this in Lion King. Trust me, I saw it.
Uh-huh.
So, except it's just in blood, so... Yeah. You just gotta trust the process.
Should I trust the process? It kinda seems like there's a lot of flaws with said process.
Why are there footsteps behind me? Isn't?
You know, Mark, it's probably fine. Like, I wouldn't worry about it. You know, you're just filled with a place with literal demons that would kill you in an instant. I have a question. Why aren't you a demon? Like, that's how it worked.
I'm a human that cast away and then that can possess other bodies.
Oh, why can you specifically, or everyone can do that?
Well, because the red person that I'm trying to reach, the lady that owns this place, possessed me, but then also tried to leave and left a part of her. And so that's why I got those powers. Why won't you guys let me do it? What part am I missing? You trace that. The line. Then you do this thingy right there. And you know that. Unless I'm supposed to fill in all the white. Oh no, I'm gonna fill in all the white. Okay, then you do it right there. Okay, and you do the weird thing right there. That's about right. Really? Guys, come on now. Tell me that's not it. Like, can I just sit here making it bleed? Nope, I can't. Okay. Guys, I think this is impossible. The thing doesn't want to let me do it. Yep, I give up. Okay. What am I missing? Oh, am I missing this? Wait. I remember I said that, though. Then on. Wait, where's the torch I had? Wait, I need a new torch. Harrison, figure it out. I need a new torch. Move out the way, you hobo. Figure it out. I'm smart. That's it.
Oh, I should play Deep Rock Galactic.
Yeah, have fun.
I remember her dominating that game.
Unless I'm missing something.
They called me. They called me the Rock. You know.
The Rock.
Yeah, I really couldn't think of anything. I didn't even mean. Anyway, but it makes sense. Forget I said that. Not really important.
Okay, now I got a light over here. Now I can finally see. Okay. Still didn't work. Okay. You know what? This game is full of it. Yeah, so you said the AC Uni thing is broken. Oh, they took down servers. Didn't you say it took down AC Uni servers?
Yeah, but you should try it, because I didn't see anything online saying Unity specifically. It just said all the old Assassin's Creed games, and I don't know if that counts as old or not. Oh, you should try it just to see, but... Anyways, my games keep crashing, right? So I figure I'm going to copy everything over to the USB storage device.
Mm-hmm.
All the data.
Mm-hmm. So, how'd they go?
Well, see, it's stuck on 19 out of 295.
Oh.
Oh, now we're going again. Now we're stuck on 25. 27, 30, 31, 32, 33. Oh, it's soaring. Oh, my God. Whoa. 34, 41.
I forgot about this game right here.
Are you winning, Marcus?
No.
Oh, no, you're a loser. I'm just kidding.
Because the painting doesn't want to work. Okay. Painting. We're going to go to war, buddy. You don't... Whoa, huh? Oh, huh? Okay. I'm going to pinpoint it directly right there. Go down. Okay. Then in a loop, I think. Nope, in a loop. Nope, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we can all agree that this game is terrible and that you should not buy it.
Oh, I won't be. It's way too expensive.
Yeah, plus you're on a big TV.
Yeah. It looks bad anyway.
Okay. You know what? We're gonna stop right here. We're stopping right here. We're stopping right here. We are stopping right here.